that idea got sabotaged because I started to find my own path through trying to make my job a bit more interesting by helping patients get off the drugs rather than the drugs. It's quite controversial, but actually it got accepted all the way to the head office of Walmart. But then in the end, middle management destroyed the idea and I ended up like having to go back to my job.